his parking meter. Every day, I remember back in the 80s, on weekends we'd have cool parties, drink Pepsi and drive out of the city, catch a show at the Broadway.